enjoying your day? Good. The weather's been really nice. Have you had a chance to go down to the water? I assume you came over here for a manicure. Good. So we usually just start by filing your nails to whatever shape you want, and then I will buff them, make them smooth. I do have a little brush that I can brush off the excess dust that gets on. Any hair long. Do you mind if I go and take a look? Okay. Let me see this hand. This one. Okay. Alright. I'll go ahead and start filing. What shape do you want? Okay. has done often. Just special occasions. I gotcha. It's always good to pamper yourself. Special occasion or not. Grow. On your nails is gonna make them strong and help them grow. It's just clear, shiny. So you can do this by itself, or you can just use it as a base coat. This, you dip your finger into it. So I'd paint your finger with a base coat, and then you dip it in the powder. Go over it again with the base coat, and then you dip it in the powder again, and then you'd have this color. It does get thick, This one is Blue Blitz, and this one is Cinderella. And then we have White, Black, and every shade of pink. Okay, we will go with that. This one over here. Really good. That's a really good color choice. Let's see. That dries fast. And hands. The moisturizer that I have is Beach Coconut. It smells very beachy, as you would expect. It's kind of green. It smells so good if you like coconut. We also have unscented. And we have a few other scents. chip your nails at all, or you decide later you want to change your color, the entire time you stay here, manicures are completely free and on us, as many as you want. Yes, you can come back and see me how many ever times you want, as long as I'm here. And of course it's first come, first serve, but I have a feeling you might be the only one waiting around. Thank you for stopping by, though, and I really hope you have a good time. But just come back and see me if you want a different color, want to touch up, anything, or you just want to relax.